beautiful images when I see some subjects and my surroundings. Comes from my heart. I think that because I like the subjects and I feel it.
Cover na patong, cover, cover.
Comes from my environment, because it's the subconscious mind of the artist, whether he likes it or not. It is his surroundings, the everyday life.
So it's new. We're always present. We're always about the present. We like flux. We like we like things to change. We love to change. I don't think that we've ever, you know, had really a genuine monarchy, even a small kingdoms. I don't think we even have that. We're really clusters. So I think we have barangay mentality, small, your small villages, small communities, and you're ruled by someone who's not really an anointed or divinely appointed ruler, but somebody who has the more means. It's logistical, actually. Leadership here is really logistical.
Reflection of what I see. It's very dark. In the Philippines, it's full of corruption right now, especially this government. So it's very frustrating. That's why I wanted to paint it, so that when I go exhibit outside, other countries will be aware. Because sometimes there's a news blackout, or maybe I should say a control of the government, what the foreign countries would see. So I want them to know that it's very difficult here.
Art actually represents ideas. It represents one's view of things, of the way they understand their world.
A lot of Filipinos are great painters. I guess the thing is, they've never been given a chance before. And it's slowly showing now that now with all the internet connections and all that, slowly people from abroad are seeing what we've got here.